Hi guys! Today we're gonna do a bookmark for this book. So, because I'm reading this, and all we have is paper and some scissors and some crayons. So all we have to do is cut the paper. So there we got this and go in there. Be careful. So I got it, a straight piece of paper. All we have to do is color. This blue for the background, and this so these two colors I'm gonna use. I'm choosing this color. It's too light. It has to be dark. So I'm done using green, so putting back in the place. So where did I put that blue crayon? Oh, it's over here. So this is the layer. So I'm just changing the color with white. There in white. Then after that white, we're going back to blue. So it's gonna be so light. the sweet quiet. So this is all done. Now we're going back to the booth. Is it cute? Thanks for watching. Make sure to like and subscribe and enjoy the video. Bye bye!